સમાચાર પર નજર કરીએ તો મહત્વપૂર્ણ સમાચારો. અમેઠીમાં રાહુલ ગાંધીના ફોર્મની તપાસ રોકી દેવાઈ છે. રિટર્નિંગ ઓફિસર રાહુલના ફોર્મની તપાસ 22 એપ્રિલ સુધી રોકી છે. રાહુલની નાગરિકતા અને યોગ્યતા પર તેમણે સવાલ ઉઠાવ્યા છે. આપને જણાવી દઈએ કે રાહુલ ગાંધી અમેઠીથી દર લોકસભા ચૂંટણીમાં લડતા આવ્યા છે. આજ સુધી સવાલ નથી ઉઠ્યો, પરંતુ આ વખતે રિટર્નિંગ ઓફિસરે રાહુલ ગાંધીના ફોર્મની તપાસ રોકી દીધી છે 22 એપ્રિલ સુધી, મતલબ કે આવનાર 2 દિવસ સુધી. તો ભાજપના પ્રવક્તા જીવેલ નરસિંહા રાવ આ બાબતે પ્રેસ કોન્ફરન્સ કરી રહ્યા છે.
રાહુલ ગાંધીજી કે નામ કે વ્યક્તિ કો કિસી કો ઇસ પ્રકાર કોઈ ટ્રિનિટી કોલેજ સે કોઈ ડિગ્રી ના મિલા હો, ઇસ પ્રકાર કઈ લોગોને જાણકારી હાસિલ કી હૈ. એક એક વ્યક્તિ હૈ જિનકા નામ રાહુલ વિન્સી હૈ, વો 2004 મે ઉનકે નામ પર કોઈ એમફિલ કે ડિગ્રી કી જિક્ર હૈ. તો હમે દેશ દિન જાનના ચાહતા હૈ કે રાહુલ વિન્સી જી વહી રાહુલ ગાંધીજી ભી હૈ ક્યા? ये 2004-05 में यूनिवर्सिटी ऑफ कैम्ब्रिज ट्रिनिटी कॉलेज ने एक एमफिल डिग्री डेवलपमेंट स्टडीज में ही दिया है, जिसकी दावा राहुल गांधी कह रहे हैं, लेकिन वो राहुल विन्सी के नाम दिया गया. ऐसे जानकार आप जैसे बहुत बहादुरी पत्रकारों ने ऐसे जानकारी निकाली है, तो इसलिए मैं मानता हूं सारे हमारे पत्रकार मित्र इसको विश्वास करेंगे और इसकी जवाब देना पड़ेगा. देयर इज नो वन इन द नेम ऑफ राहुल गांधी हैड एक्वायर्ड MPhil in Development Studies from Trinity College. This has been established through inquiries at the university. Only one individual had acquired a degree MPhil in Development Studies from Trinity College, Cambridge University in the year 2004 and 2005, and that individual's name is Rahul Vinci. We would like to know whether Rahul Gandhi goes by multiple names in different countries. If he is a Rahul Vinci, is this again another case of citizenship in some other country? Or is it some other individual? I think it is for Mr. Rahul Gandhi to clarify all this mystery and place the facts before the people of this country, so that someone who claims to know all, someone who wants a documentary evidence for everything, should really put in the public domain his own qualifications. Otherwise, people will have serious doubts about his own authenticity. And the third issue is concerning his own property, his own income. There are questions that have been an investor in Backops Limited in 2004 manifesto, in the 2004 election affidavit. He was a director and secretary of that company. And what happened to that particular income? What happened to that particular income from in the 2009 and 14? This reference to this particular company is not there. So has he sold his interest in this particular company? If so, how much money has he generated? Where has that money gone? These questions have not been answered. In addition to this, in a press conference we had raised last week, how he had acquired properties in very prized properties from Unitech and others in Gurgaon without having paid anything. And at a time when Unitech's name was dragged into the 2G scandal, how come Rahul Gandhi acquired those properties without paying the due market price? These are questions that he will have to answer. Unke sampatti ke sandarbh mein bhi, Rahul Gandhi ji ke unke sampatti ke sambandh mein, unke इनकम, उनके सोर्सेस ऑफ इनकम न बताने का कारण भी आपत्ति जताई गई है. हम उम्मीद करते हैं ये सारे जानकारी देने में राहुल गांधी सक्षम होंगे और इसको पूरा इसकी पूरी जानकारी देश के सामने रखेंगे. ये बिल्कुल सस्पेंस बना हुआ है देश में. देश जानना चाहता है इस केस में क्या राहुल गांधी केवल एक जैसा हर बार भाग जाते हैं, कई संस्थानों के विषय में जो जानकारी न देते हुए भागते हैं, उनके ऊपर आए हुए सवालों का जवाब न देते हुए ये भागने की परंपरा को उन्होंने जारी रखा है. आज एक संवैधानिक संस्था के सामने उनके उनके उनसे प्रश्न पूछे जा रहे हैं, तो इसलिए उनके पास कोई चारा नहीं है, उनको जवाब देना ही पड़ेगा और देश ये सारी जानकारी जानने के लिए काफी उत्सुक है. वी विल लुक फॉरवर्ड टू द रिवलेशंस ऑफ राहुल गांधी. ही कैन नॉट गेट अवे फ्रॉम दीज क्वेश्चंस बिकॉज दीज क्वेश्चंस हैव बीन आस्क्ड नॉट जस्ट इन अ प्रेस कॉन्फ्रेंस बाय द बीजेपी. दीज आर क्वेश्चंस बीइंग आस्क्ड ऑफ राहुल गांधी बाय अ कॉन्स्टिट्यूशनल अथॉरिटी in as a part of the scrutiny of his application. We certainly look forward to answers forthcoming from Rahul Gandhi as a candidate in Amethi. But before this, we certainly expect someone who is well informed in the Congress party, or rather Rahul Gandhi himself, to clarify these doubts, because most of his spokespersons are completely in the dark about the dealings and about the suspicious nature of the activities of Rahul Gandhi, where he goes, where he travels. They seem to be in complete oblivion. So we would certainly want Rahul Gandhi himself to tell the people of Amethi from wherever he is, rather than keep quiet and keep mum, because that will only lead to his disqualification as a candidate, and people of this country will also realize that Rahul Gandhi is a liar of the first order, of which most of us have no doubt, but this will be proved in a constitutional authority.